incompetent leaders, ministers and MLAs. By the direction of Chief Minister, Odisha 5T Secretary understand the problems of general public directly by coming closer to the people. For the incompetence, helplessness and selfishness of elected representatives of Biju Janata Dal, according to the survey report, the party vote has fallen by 17%. According to the survey report of English newspaper India Today, Navin's popularity has again gone down. The leaders failed to implement the people-oriented plan made by the popular Chief Minister Navin Pandey, who has been in charge of state for 25 years. Regarding which, on the instruction of Chief Minister, 5T Secretary has to solve the complaints of people directly by visiting them district to district. The general public voted blindly for the candidate supported by Biju Janata Dal by relying on Navin Pandey. But after winning, the public representative is far away from the general public and so also from their problems. Therefore, at the strict instruction of Chief Minister, there should be no mark of leader, minister and MLA in the program of 5T Secretary. To bring back the popularity of party again, through the 5T Secretary, the government is trying to hard to solve the problems of people directly. Whatever it was, some ruling party leaders could not easily accept the entry of 5T Secretary, even though no one could open their mouths. On the other hand, opposition sounds that Navin was kept under house arrest and Odisha was hijacked by a Tamil officer. With the general election looming, it remains to be seen how much effective Navin's such mission and how much successful found Biju Janata Dal. Bureau Report, News and Odia.in.